Hello there. How are you doing today? Good. So, today we are going to be doing your makeup for the big show tonight. So, I'm assuming that Eddie must have called you. Yeah, Eddie's the manager here. He gets the most amazing girls to dance for us. Yeah. So, you must be one of the best. Great. You can see, this is my makeup that I'm wearing right now. What do you think? You like it? Good. Okay, so we are going to be doing your makeup like me today. Okay, so we're going to be powdering that beautiful skin of yours. We're going to blush those cheeks up and rouge those lips. We'll be lining those pretty blue eyes of yours and just giving them a little bit of a smoke. So good. Okay. Now, with your natural hair. No, that's not a problem. See, Eddie prefers it curled, but you seem to have a natural kind of wave to it anyway, so I've got some clips. We can pin it in places, make it look a little fancy. And did he give you one of the headdresses? Okay, good. Alright. So, we'll just get started. Great. Okay. So the first thing I want to do is I just want to come a little bit closer, if you don't mind. I want to have a look at your skin, okay? So you just stay still for me. Let's just have a look. At that beautiful skin of yours. Lovely. Okay, and how about your eyebrows? Now, it is quite fashionable to wear your eyebrows quite thin. You seem to have a little bit of a bushiness going on. Do you mind if I pluck them a little bit? Great, it won't hurt at all, I promise. My tweezers here. And I'm just gonna pluck some eyebrows. Just to make them a little bit more aesthetically pleasing. Okay. Lovely. Okay, let me pop these down and then we'll start with your face. Okay. So first thing, we're gonna have to make an even base for you. So right now, the paler you look, the better. Well, if you have really lovely porcelain skin, then we can blush to our heart's content and then give you a really lovely rosy look. Okay, so I have some foundation. Now, all this makeup's pretty new. Makeup's definitely come a long way in the past 30, 40 years. Okay. So, let me drop this onto your face. Okay. I'm gonna use my fingers to smooth the foundation in. Okay, so we're spreading the foundation on your nose. Your forehead. Beautiful. You seem to have really, really lovely skin as well, so that helps. Okay. Now then, let's draw on your eyebrows. Yeah, so we like to pluck them quite a bit and then draw just a lovely line. Have a look at you. Seems good to me. And the other one. Stay still for me. Thank you. There we go. Beautiful. There we go. Beautiful. Would you prefer me to do your eyes first, or your cheeks? Yeah, let's do your cheeks. Okay, so I have my lovely blush color here. beautiful. And the other cheek. Perfect. You know what? Let's apply a bit more to me. You can never go without too much blush. That'll do. Okay. Okay. Now we're going to move on to your eyes. Now I have a lovely eyeshadow palette for you today. We're going to do like a brown, smoky. It'll really, really make your blue eyes pop on stage. Great. Okay. So, here it is. My beautiful, lovely palette of mine. Close your eyes for me. I'm going to apply this all over the lid. Okay. Applying that all over the lid. Buffing it out as well. Okay. Great. And again. Closing your eyes, great. Okie dokie. Let me look at you. Beautiful already. You're really gonna make the fellas, well, you know. Let's take this brown color. We're gonna put this in the corner of your eye. Okay. And then I'll take the flip side and buff it out, making a really smoky eye. And then again. Your eye, and then we'll buff it out. Beautiful. Okay, I think that we need to make your eyes kind of, how do I say it? Kind of look like they're set for the forehead. So we need to bring your sockets. That makes sense. Yeah, so, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take this brown here, and we're gonna go like this. Yeah, in your crease. Okay, close your eyes for me. This will really Okay. And again, another eye. Okay. Beautiful. Okay. Now, let's add a little bit of shimmer to your eye. So we've got this gold here. I'm going to dab my finger into the color. Okay, and close your eyes. Open. Okay. And then the other eye. Okay. Okay, great. So that is your eyeshadow. We're gonna go in with our eyeliner. Now we're gonna line the corners of your eyes, making them look kind of doughy. Okay. Of my eyeliner. Okay, now close your eyes tight for me. Takes a lot of precision. Steady. I have a little bit of a trick up my sleeve that I think you've been nice enough. I'm gonna give to you. So, when you're doing your eyeliner, put three little dots underneath your eyes, and it'll make the bottom of your lashes pop. Do you see? See what I've done there? Just three little. Other eye. One, two, three. Great. Great. Okay, now for your lashes. I have my mascara. Your top lashes. So just look up for me. Thank you. your bottom lashes. Okay, now let's do your bottom lashes. Good. Great. Looking lovely. So, we've done your eyes, we've done your cheeks and your face, and we've done your eyebrows. I guess the only thing left is to do those lovely, luscious lips of yours. Okay. So, I can't remember where I put my lipstick. Let me have a look. Now, seeing as I am Eddie's main dancer, I'll be the only one wearing red today, so you get a lovely pink glow. Is that okay? Well, it's gonna have to be okay. Okay, we can't have anybody upstaging me. Smile for me. Thank you. No offense, sweetheart, it's just that there's a reason people know my name, and we can't have anybody, taking that away from me. I've worked very, very hard to get where I am. Okay. Lovely. Lastly, let's just powder that. Lovely. Okay, so we are all done with your beautiful showbiz face. Now we just need to sort that hair out. Okay, let me just have a look. Needs a little bit of work, doesn't it? I have my brush with me. Yeah. So why don't we give your hair a brush? Take a few pins and we'll see what we can do. Okay, probably gonna need a few. A few more. Okay. Stay still, boy. Okay. Next one. Making a little pink out. Beautiful. And then next. Just two more to go. Okay. Let's do a pinnacle right at the front here. Great. Got it. So, how are you feeling? Look absolutely beautiful. Do you think you can dance with that hair? Good. That's the most important part, I suppose. Now, you hurry along. We have just enough time for you to go and get changed. Okay, well, I'll see you out there.